Here we see a SolidWorks model of an inclined plane in the views of elevation, end view, and plan. An inclined plane is a plane that makes an angle to the horizontal plane of reference, but is perpendicular to the vertical plane of reference. Here we will draw the traces of a plane inclined at 60 degrees to the horizontal plane of reference. The plane is perpendicular to the vertical plane of reference. Therefore, the horizontal trace will be perpendicular to the vertical plane of reference.